Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey. Lightning! Did you not feel it? You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you!
Good. You're using your anger. Now follow me.
Get back here! I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here. This place is a scavenger's paradise. How many of those things are there? You are. Let's keep moving. It was a little too good to be true. Good spot. Think you can fit up there? Maybe you'll find something to help us across. Found anything that'll help us? Another of those things I don't need to worry about. Whatever you're doing is working! I can't make that jump. We did it! Well done, BJ. Let's go find Kylo.
Wow.
Kylo is close. I can sense him.
Closer than you think. Grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Stop nerding out and concentrate. I'm going to make you pay for destroying that Wayfinder.
Fighting in the Death Star. Our grandparents would be so proud.
No, Palpatine is nothing to me.
Oops.
Whoa!
Take my hand, and all this fighting can end. Both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it.
I thought you could change.
You don't want to fight me, Rey. You're not this angsty. Not really.
You don't know me. Nobody does.
You know you can't go back to Leia now. Just like I can't.
I'm not like you. I'm not!
Oh. We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
Another wave! I'm tired of your game.
Stop playing games. I'm soaked. Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
You shouldn't have destroyed that wayfinder.
Come on!
Ben's hand.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
Is that where we all live?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Splendid. Will I have my own quarters, or shall I be sharing?
You've got a roommate. I bet he can't wait to see you again.
Thank you.
tomorrow.
You acting general. What now?
I gotta tell you, I don't really know how to do this. I'm not ready.
Neither were we.
Come to me on Exegol, General Pride. Send this ship to a world they know. Let it burn.
Yes, my lord.
She will come. Her friends will follow.
Master Skywalker!
A Jedi's weapon deserves more respect. If you don't face Palpatine, it will mean the end of the Jedi. There's something my sister would want you to have.
I'm never leaving this place.
Because you're a Palpatine.
What? You knew.
Leia knew it too.
She still trained me.
Rey, some things are stronger than blood.
Pilo Tambako Nagazuki.
Yeah, sure. Sabers to Exegol.
I don't have the Wayfinder. I destroyed Ren's ship.
You have everything you need.
I have everything I need. Can you give me a clue, please?
A clue? You're about to fight Emperor Palpatine and you're asking me for clues?
You were really vague.
Me vague? It's a good job you never met Master Yoda. See, I told you that you had everything you needed.
But wait, how am I going to fly to Exegol? The ship is destroyed.
What the fuck?
There is another. Here, you can take mine.
To take care of it.
Do or do not. There is no try. That's a collector's item.
It's Rey. She's going to Exegol. The genie. How?
A blast from a star destroyer. Out of the unknown.
Planet-killing weapons.
General. This droid has a ton of information about Exegol.
No, Sessa, thank you.
As long as those Star Destroyers are on Exegol, we can hit them.
Surely they must have some kind of thermal oscillator.
What about an exhaust port somewhere? We could hit that.
Some form of main reactor core.
What are you talking about?
They use a signal from a navigation tower like this one.
Air team's gonna find the tower, ground team's gonna blast it.
There aren't enough of us.
That's where Lando and Chewie come in. They'll take the Falcon to the core systems.
We've got friends out there.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
Your ground team here yet?
Yeah, looks like the lander just got back.
Well, enjoy your trip across the galaxy with a bunch of delightfully smelling Orbaks, General.
Thanks, General.
Well, this is it.
Look at that fleet.
Welcome to Exegol!
Long have I waited for my grandchild to come home.
I haven't come to lead the Sith. I've come to end them.
My spirit will pass into you. You will be Empress. We will be one. They don't have long. And you are the one who led them here. Strike me down. Take the throne.
Make the sacrifice! Do it!
My granddaughter fighting alongside Vader's grandson.
There's always a family drama in this galaxy. I wanted them to call you Kira. Sounds so much cooler. Electrifying bothersome Jedi never gets boring! You really thought I meant to give you my entire empire?
Guide.
Nice of you to actually show up to something important.
You're so close to fulfilling your destiny. Finally, all that Empress Palpatine merchandise will fly off the shelves.
All you want is for me to hate, not even you.
I manipulated you for almost your entire life. Now let me manipulate you into this pit for old time's sake.
Afraid I was gonna leave without giving you a goodbye lightsaber duel?
I'm surprised you're not wearing your father's pathetic jacket. Oh, look at me in my casual. Stand together.
In the Force, the power of two restores the one true Emperor.
There it is. That's our drop zone.
Explosives on these Aurvacs have to reach the tower, so stay close. Look out! TIE fighter inbound! Keep those Aurvacs away from enemy fire. Okay, I get it. Ground troops!
Stop those space forces!
We have to clear out these troopers so we can get the ore back through the tower.
Copy that, General.
Finally, our first mission.
I hope this isn't our only one.
Get ready to see a whole lot more red in the galaxy.
Oh boy, we finally get to do something.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Incoming!
Look out!
Janna, BB-8, we have to find a way to get the Orbax past this time. Is there any way we can move that wing so the Orbax can cross over it? Everyone mount up!
Sam, behind you!
Sam, I'm in here! I'm coming down at your location! Look out!
Not good! Not good! Thanks to Snap's excellent parking, we have to find a way past this X-Wing. You're right! Shutting down the power should make it safe to pass.
Can't believe we're at it! There's a terminal to shut down that power generator. We need to find it.
Somewhere that switches off that power.
You think we can control that current and blast the X-Wing out the way?
All right, BB-8, clear the way. It worked! Everyone keep going! This a friend of yours?
Never underestimate a droid.
Get the cover!
We aren't getting near that hatch until that turret is destroyed!
Fire everything you got on those exhaust vents! We need to stop the turret!
Stop the horse!
All fire on the vents. It's the only way to stop the turret.
Wait, they're supposed to be intimidated by the red. Why aren't they intimidated?
Destroy the exhaust vents and stop that droid!
About time we got to fight someone.
That BB unit and turret are the last things between us and that hatch.
I definitely don't remember trading for this scenario.
We did it!
Look at this. Look at this.
Tuma systems are failing! Does anyone copy?
Be with me. Be with me.
These are your final steps, Rey. Rise and take them.
I don't like sand.
I agree.
Now is not the time for this.
Rey, the Force will be with you. Always.
A scavenger girl is no match for the power in me.
You are nothing. Unlimited Sith! I can hold this forever! I am all the Sith!
And I am all the Jedi.
Anakin, help me! Help me! No, wait, he's not yet this time.
Red 5 is in the air. People are rising up all over the galaxy. We did it.
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations, and you are? Memory restoration complete.
Who are you? I'm Rey. Rey Skywalker.